And I'm here with the man who's I've been wanting to catch for a while, Scarecrow. Bro, good to see you.
Good to see you, man. How you been?
Turn the rebels to man, can spend these packets, packing in pack a packet of panadol, pass a pound from my paladin, we the wind in the happen, and turn the masses to massacre. I'm a natural, be a single handedly, addict, and fucking out of comparison. Found I a panelist, feed the fish in the barrel, and never bully a pacifist. Get trained in my practices, or brain by a massive fist. My mind, I'ma have you beat yourself like a masochist. Turn me to the straight jacket, set a gun for me. I got more shortcomings than a dwarf orgy. Still spittering in rhythm and lyricism and roll. Four quick as strong chords, and they drop the top board.
Asian supermarkets are the best. Like early this year, I just sort of felt a bit of an urge and I started writing again. I started writing in high school, sort of like halfway through high school. It's been a mad time this year musically.
So you have just signed up with a new label. Can you tell a little bit more about that? What was it that made you actually not hang them up?
It wasn't anything special. I just did a selfie video of me, like, and in that 2 hours we did a beat and I wrote a verse and he wrote a hook and we recorded it. There are people who I consider to be Canberra hip-hop legends who have been around longer than me, but I kind of didn't want to cement that until I was able to get in the same room as Ghost Attack and find out that we actually had chemistry in the studio and were able to work together. But like in the meantime, I'm knocking out some feature verses.
So we can basically consider you one of the veterans of Canberra hip-hop scene, can't we?
I'm from Sydney.